Hey y'all, hey, welcome to Whitney Wednesday. Today's a little tight. I think I'm still in shock from the news that everybody got about Kobe Bryant. So today's gonna be a little quiet. I'm not really a moment of silence type of person, but I do pray. So just gonna continue to keep his family and the remainder of his children, lifted up in prayer, as well as the families who lost family members on the flight. But today I'm gonna do a tribute to Kobe Bryant with my colors. Not really a big sports fan, but it did hit me hard. So let's go.